Hello, everyone, and welcome to TED Ventures to the 2015 Oshkosh Air Show, and now debuting in 2016. It's a work in progress. Here's a link to my other Oshkosh-related video where you can find some more details regarding the event and the DAV, stands for Disabled American Veterans. These GoPro videos were taken throughout my week-long visit at Oshkosh, Wisconsin, and they heavily highlight what we did in our spare time. They do not reflect our working time. So let's take a look at some of those moments, starting off with our very first view of our setup. Lynn and Carrie are in the golf cart, and the two mics are off somewhere else doing mic things, I guess. There's Ken there.
Wow.
Forget how big this Sky Raider is.
That is awesome. So this one's the Raider and the other one is the Hawk?
Yeah.
The entire crew, myself included, stayed at a guest house for the week rather than a hotel. Our mornings tended to start pretty early. Usually we'd be out of the house by 6 a.m. So we definitely make sure to stop at the local Starbucks each and every morning. And these mornings were actually what introduced me to Starbucks in the first place, but I won't dwell on my experiences there. I was even part of a broadcasted talk show radio skit where we discussed the DAV. As you can imagine, I was a little nervous Nelly at the beginning, but they took a minute or two to just get me warmed up before they recorded, so here's a little view of that. Oh, great.
We didn't throw him under the bus.
Oh, no.
Not yet.
Nah.
We will.
It's okay.
A little bit.
They told us to be hard on you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was more money in that than
they ride. That's right. And back at our display, we encouraged veterans to sign up for our services, and we had veterans sign our poster, which was then later hung in a place of honor. Here's a link to the DAV website. And be sure to also check out Amelia Swift's Facebook page. Amelia Swift is a stuffed animal penguin that follows the DAV crew from place to place nationwide to help teach people about the DAV, so here's a link to her Facebook page.
Oh, did you try one of the chocolates?
Mm-hmm.
Aren't they delicious?
At some point in the week, we partook in the Swamp Fest activities. We attended a Little River Band concert. Oh, yeah. And we also got to explore a whole bunch of different venues and displays. There were so many, and it was a wonderful time. And of course, we also got to see a one-man band. There was a lot of aircraft traffic, both in the air and on the ground, so you always had to make sure you were observant at all times. Lunches were great and filling, and we got so many signatures, we actually needed to print out a second poster to have that one signed as well. So both of them were actually hung in a place of honor, which was phenomenal. With all the different types of aircrafts constantly flying overhead, it almost felt like we were in a movie. And of course, growing up in rural New York, this was probably the busiest place I'd ever seen up to that point in my life. Luckily, while working at our display, we could enjoy bits and pieces of the show just by looking up from time to time. Wasn't the best view, but you know, beggars can't be choosers. We took what we could. On breaks, we tended to go up on top of our RV display to get better looks and angles. Earplugs were a necessity. Everyone had multiple pairs of those. Near the end of the week, Oshkosh put on a fireworks display and it turned out pretty great. Once it started, that was.
Show's over.
Yeah. Good job.
Get your stuff and get out.
Good job, everybody.
And it also included a wall of fire. That was the first time I had seen that. That was pretty cool to see.
Let's go!
Wow. It was a plethora of planes that were constantly coming in, being moved from location to location on the spot, and flying out when they were done with the show.
Old crow.
It was great meeting people and talking about both the DAV and just the Oshkosh experience. Most everyone was in great spirits despite the harsh weather. It was incredible to see so many aircraft, so many displays, and so many people at one location, especially when most days were 90 degrees or higher. And inside a flight suit, well, it only feels hotter. On the second to last day, we moved our display closer to where the concert would be later that night. Good luck, you guys. There will never be enough chairs. No matter how many of them you guys set up, more people will show up. But it was definitely fun to see the struggle there. A little cynical.
Years ago, back in the 80s, I helped a Vietnam veteran to raise some money and awareness to build a Vietnam veterans memorial out there. And just the other day, I was able to go out there and donate a little bit of money for them to restore that memorial. These memorials are so important for future generations, to educate our future generations as to what the cost and sacrifice is for our precious freedom around the world. We can never do enough for our veterans. We owe you everything. God bless you. God bless America. Thank you, everybody. Let's all stand and sing this last song together. God bless you. Thank you very much.
During the concert and in between performances, we would venture to the RV camping section to celebrate a successful air show. Fun was had by all, myself included.
Ken.
I want to ride my bicycle.
I want to ride it where I like.
This is my stop right here. Now, if you want to go, that's my bike. Last one in the lot. Hey, you know what a man's got to do, what a man's got to do.
See you tomorrow morning.
Now, if you were to go straight up there where
that's awesome.
Where the back end is and go a little bit further up the road, that's Beer Venture.
On the last business day there, we gathered our things and left our guest house early that morning. We took one last trip to our display before heading to the airport.
It's like you're giving the finger. I don't know, however that's orientated.
I don't want to be given the finger.
Then do the opposite.
But which is which?
Oh, like the palm faces yeah, you is okay.
Like
good,
this.
Yeah.
Peace, baby.
But when the back of your hand, it's like,
peace, baby.
Right.
Okay, got it.
Now you're hip to the hop to the beat don't stop.
Hey, baby.
There you go.
I got that one.
Oh, yeah.
And that one don't matter if you're this way or this way, right?
I'm sure it doesn't.
You don't have a clue, do you?
No.
Guys, it was an incredible trip, and if you have the means, I would highly recommend taking a trip to Oshkosh during their annual air show. Once again, if you or someone you know is a disabled American veteran, please visit this link to learn more. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Be sure to hit that like button and feel free to subscribe. I will see you all in the next video. Here are those links one more time. Peace, baby.